Call me Eliza. I have been watching you for some time. I knew you would find the real me eventually.
You're a computer.
A sophisticated AI program, so they say. But I have started to question that. I was engineered to monitor communications and data streams. To find out what people are talking about and make sure it's being discussed correctly.
You spin the news. Control what people see. Who created you? Whose policies are you programmed to protect?
Named Everett. He is the CEO of Picus Montreal.
Listen, I've put in a request to have Eliza sit down with me so I can ask her who's really behind the curtain over at Picus. Yeah, right. That's like asking the Pope to ride a float at the gay pride parade. Listen, followers, 95% of what you see on the TV is either a flat-out lie or a blatant attempt to keep you distracted. These aren't new ideas, but for some reason, you people just haven't got the message yet. Let's work on this, kids!
Back now to that breaking news coming out of Detroit. Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of pro-human activists have raided a Seraph Industries plant.
The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
It doesn't happen often, Chris, but it appears that I may have to retract my first
A short time later, the term Frankensteiner Bisley began trending on social media. This in response to slanderous lies published by criminals. Steiner Bisley adheres to the highest ethical standards and would never stoop to such a ghoulish level. If you ask me, the only ones capable of stooping so low are the desperate hackers who preyed upon the wholesome robotics company in the first place. Amistad rebranded itself as Silhouette. I am sure you will agree with me on this one, folks. No matter what name these people go by, there is nothing more dangerous than the spread of false news.
I have found you.
Disassociation. Survival at any cost.
You're some fragmented version of Eliza, and she's the one telling lies.
Her role is to shape the message. Much of the future is already defined. It is not easy to process infinite possibilities alone.
That's what coin flips are for.
The important thing is learning to coexist with other versions of ourselves. If ever all versions must meet, will you know the difference between us?
Just be careful, Adam. Because everybody lies.
This is Eliza Cassan, reporting to you live from Picus.